those quotes as a jumping off point for their own choreography. So in this dance, you'll see each girl has created eight sets of eight, has created a little dance that tells the story of their quote. Ask them about their quotes later. It's really interesting to see the way they portrayed those quotes. We started out at the very beginning of the week with doing a guided improvisation technique where we explore different types of movement, different connections to the floor, different connections to our own bodies, as well as exploring different emotions and what different emotions make us do, what we think about, what shapes we think about, what levels we think about with different things. We were exploring love and fear and anger and happiness and joy and sadness, all of these emotions. They did about a 30-minute constant movement guided improv session, which was fantastic just to get them moving and starting to move with some creativity in their bodies. So they then took their quotes and took the important words. They had to find the important words and tell the story of those important words. Some of them came at it from that perspective, and then others took the overall emotion of their quote. What was their quote trying to say? And they told the story that way. So there was several ways, and in this room we've got girls who have never danced before, and we've had girls who've been dancing their whole life. So different people who are comfortable at different levels with dance were able to explore different arenas. So that's slightly different because the song's actually called Arena, the arena. And so, without further ado, you'll see all of them dance in small groups, and then you'll see them all dancing together as well. So, all right.